Okay, then, hello there, everybody. My name is Kuko4545, and welcome back to Pikmin 251. In the last part, we've completed Palace of the Waif. And in this part, we are gonna explore Subterranean Sands. Hopefully. I believe you need blues, but I have to double check. Ooh, stay right there since I don't actually need to bring you. There's the guys. So no electric, so therefore 10 of you. You know the drill, 15. Could have probably gotten 15. Honestly, 15 weights would do. Instead of having 40. Even though blues are very important, I don't think I would need that much. I don't think I would need actually 40. So I'm gonna put away one and get 15. I would take out them just for a quick second. Guys, I do want to do something real quick before we go down there. And he has something to do with this. As I do that, I'm gonna go bring him back to the ship when we see you guys whenever that's done. So he has 3 flowers, purple, no, ultra spicy spray flowers, which one to call them. So I'll be seeing you guys once I get a lot of these, unless something funny happens. Oh, for some reason this also has a chance of getting one purple spray berry. One purple berry. So that's something. Well, here we go. This is Subterranean Sands. I also could have broke down that wall to get to the other cave. Oh well. Oh, I see. Think about it. That's a cave. meant to say sands, if that was the case. So it just looks like it's water, but what would be useful? It's all wood bubbles. But separate this time. I'm gonna do something stupid, but... Antique replica. Saving, even though I still shouldn't. I never learned my lesson. Stop it up with two poison. Oh, I did only move this one. Leave purples for reasons. There it is. Any more? Oh, it is. Shit. Let's get this treasure first. Okay, you're not being stupid, that's good. Webs probably would be good. As well as purples, so I can stun and then... Yeah, I might have to. Alright, so you are useless, so I'm just gonna get you guys to do that. I'm gonna get my Pikmin over there, so I don't have to run back to get the blues. Okay. There we go. Always fun. So I'm gonna just cut ahead until that thing gets there. Edible umbrella. Well, I'm sorry. Edible. I do not like this one bit. This does not have anything of use in there. I was pointless. Oh well. Oh, hey, a frog. Ooh, that will be something useful if I ever lose a Pikmin. So, same thing, reds and purples. For now, because I want to take out him. Anything drops? Hey, I'm gonna do that later. If I remember correctly. If I remember to do it later, I meant to say. My bad. This guy actually has the treasure. Stop it, I want the lights. I guess the lights. Okay, one way we'll probably do. Gonna cut ahead. A pole. Pole of witches. Yeah. Stay right there, have fun. believe this cave has a very useful tool at boss. Remember, we faced the boss immensely. Seed of Scarlet. My favorite red is crimson. So this does have something at the end that would be super useful. But I forgot what's at the end. I hope it's not the thing that I'm thinking about. It's my debate. The caves are not that long. That guy's gonna die. Nothing I can do. That's rough, buddy. But whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot to farm my Pikmin. You guys stay for now. See who's gonna be up top. That's gonna be a pain to hit. Actually, no, it's not, because I can just go like that. My guy doesn't. There we go. Now I just have to kill him. Which, purples and reds. Wait, what? I thought that missed. Apparently he did not. Who knew? That guy get there. That was quick. Sugary disk. Data disk. I can't believe I lost another red from drowning. Any more on this game? ass. Kick his ass. This is a very shit that is. What will you poke? Okay. So 34 wits are left.